do this.
Sales here help support our programs, which are entirely free for our students. Yeah, so these are all my students, ages 6 through 18. It's not open right now, so you can't go back there. I'll show you. If you want to look back.
Okay.
That goes back to our writing studio.
Whoa, that's so awesome.
Yeah. Sorry, Esther.
Sorry, random shot of you.
Yeah.
Hope you're enjoying your lunch.
Yeah.
This is cool.
Yeah, we actually have centers in 7 cities around the country. That have different theme stores. So ours is Secret Agent. You can see on the map there the different ones. This actually started in San Francisco with a pirate store in Burnham Tutoring Center by the author Dave Akers.
Right there.
Yeah. And so now we're in 7 cities.
Nice.
Yeah.
Nice.
Yeah.
So I found this and I was like, that sounds so cool.
Secret Agents.
You know,
what's your name?
My name's Tyler.
Nice to meet you. I'm Maddie.
Nice to meet you. You know what website you saw it on, or just like you're searching?
I just typed in weird Chicago.
All right.
If I can remember.
That's cool.
Yeah. Actually.
That's okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's cool. Yeah, we try to have like unique things here, and yeah, definitely check out some of our students' books. This is our newest one. It was written by 4th and 5th grade students. We were working in their school last school year. It's 57 monster stories, and then we had Chicago artists illustrate some of the stories.
These are beautiful.
Yeah.
That one!
I like that one a lot.
That was my favorite. You should get a shot of that.
Yeah.
This is gorgeous.
Thanks for stopping in. Yeah, keep looking around and let me know.
Thank you.